Okay, hi students. Today's our topic is benzaldehyde.
So, benzaldehyde. So, this is benzene with aldehyde function. This is also called benzene carbaldehyde. The benzaldehyde is a common name and also IUPAC name. And especially IUPAC name, this is also having benzene carbaldehyde. Benzene carbaldehyde. Okay. So this compound is present in bitter almonds. It occur in bitter almonds. Almonds. Okay. Occur in bitter almonds, so it is called as oil of bitter almond. Oil of bitter almonds, okay? Now this is called as oil of bitter almond, right? Benzene carbaldehyde or benzaldehyde. So this is the simplest aromatic compound. This, due to presence of benzene, it is aromatic. So this is an aromatic compound. Aromatic aldehyde. Okay. So the preparation methods, if you see. So the very, very important reaction is a Ettard reaction. The named reaction, that is Ettard reaction. This is called as a Ettard. Okay, Ettard reaction. So Ettard reaction. So in the Ettard reaction, toluene. Okay, methyl benzene. This is called as commonly toluene. Toluene when react with chromyl chloride, CrO2 Cr2, this is called as chromyl chloride. Okay, so in the presence of non-polar solvents, carbon disulfide, it is a solvent. So it initially forms a complex. Initially it forms a complex, that is chromium complex. How it is? So CH and O CrO HCl2. Okay, this is the chromium complex. This is further upon hydrolysis, addition of water, acidic hydrolysis. So okay, in the presence of acid, H plus in water, acid hydrolysis, it gives benzaldehyde. The benzaldehyde as a main product. Okay, so this is called as Ettard reaction. Toluene when react with chromyl chloride in the presence of non-polar solvent, carbon disulfide, it gives a chromium complex, which is further hydrolysis with acid, it gives a benzaldehyde. This is the Ettard reaction. So next reaction is from toluene when react with second method. Okay, toluene when react with chromic oxide, this is called chromic oxide. Okay, in the presence of anhydride, and CH3 C double bond O taken to O, this is acetic anhydride. So toluene when react with chromic oxide plus acetic anhydride at 0 to 10 degree Celsius at low temperature. Okay, low temperature it forms a complex, that is benzylidine diacetate. benzylidine diacetate. Okay, so C double bond O CH3 taken to
benzylidine diacetate. Benzylidine diacetate.
Benzylidine diacetate. Acetate. This is a further hydrolysis with acid. Acidic hydrolysis antaro. Acidic hydrolysis. Water plus H plus H3O plus acidic hydrolysis, which gives the benzaldehyde as a main product. Benzaldehyde as a main product. Okay. So then further acetic acids. 2 moles of acetic acid. CH3COOH. So this is the main product, benzaldehyde. So the toluene, okay, toluene when reacted with chromic oxide with acetic anhydride at low temperature, it gives a benzylidine diacetate. This is a further hydrolysis with water, it gives a benzaldehyde, right? So next to one of the famous named reaction, that is the Rosenmund reduction. So Rosenmund reduction means benzoyl chloride. Okay, benzoyl chloride. This is called as benzoyl chloride. So the benzoyl chloride, when react with the Lindler's catalyst. What is the Lindler's catalyst? Lindler's catalyst mean palladium barium sulfate and H2 hydrogen gas. Palladium barium sulfate in the presence of hydrogen gas is called Lindler's catalyst. This Lindler's catalyst, when treated with benzoyl chloride, this high chlorine is displaced by one of the hydrogen. So we'll get benzaldehyde as a main product, and HCl is the remaining, the byproduct. Okay, this is very very important. The Rosenmund reduction, Lindler's catalyst, palladium barium sulfate, H2. So not only benzyl ring, you can take any alkyl group here, then you will get alkyl group here. Okay, na? So this is one of the method, Rosenmund reduction to preparation of benzaldehyde. Next method, that is the fourth one. So this is chlorination of toluene. Okay, next to chlorination of toluene. Okay, see, this is the NEET 2020 question. Okay, so toluene upon chlorination, toluene with chlorination in the presence of light, this gives benzoyl chloride. Okay, it gives the benzoyl chloride. So this is called as benzoyl chloride. Okay, this is chlorination. Okay, now benzylic position, this carbon is called benzylic position. So chlorination takes place at benzylic position, 2 times chlorine attack. So benzoyl chloride, this is a toluene. This is a upon hydrolysis, basic hydrolysis. Okay, hydrolysis. So you can take NaOH, okay, now dilute NaOH you can take. Okay, so aqueous NaOH, if you take nucleophilic substitution, SN reaction takes place. SN reaction, nucleophilic substitution. So this chlorine displaced by OH group. Chlorine displaced by OH group. Okay, I'm writing here. So here 2 chlorines are substituted by 2 OH groups. 2 chlorines are substituted by 2 OH groups. This is the
nucleophilic substitution. Okay, so this is a further any way or you can simply you can use a water and heating. Okay, na hydrolysis with water. Either this or this you can take. Or okay. So same OH group will be attacked, nucleophilic substitution. So in our chemistry, on single carbon, if two OH groups are present, that is unstable, immediately water elimination takes place. Here H, here OH eliminate. HOH minus H2O. So next further, benzene and here CH is there. Here oxygen carbon get to double bond O, right? The OH eliminated. This is a benzaldehyde, right? So this is a neat 2020 question. Toluene when react chlorination. This is called chlorination. Chlorination. Okay. So this chlorination, it gives benzyl chloride at a benzylic position. Chlorination. Then further nucleophilic substitution with aqueous base, aqueous NaOH, aqueous KOHR you can take. Otherwise, simply water with heating will get chlorines, two chlorines substituted by OH groups. Next, further, on single carbon, two OH groups unstable, water immediately eliminate and gives benzaldehyde as the main product.